The crib looking Victorian.
Oh yes it is.
You know that we've been going it.
Been going it.
Since we hopped out that DeLorean.
Today we had a snow day at school, and so, you know, we just decided to take an adventure, and so we're out here at the snow hill.
We're gonna fall.
Okay, we have an air mattress and a snowboard, because we're in X Games mode, and I don't have gloves on, because I need to man this. But my hands are freezing right now, so that's where I'm at in my life. Okay, we're on the top of the hill. And let me see. Everyone say hi to the vlog, wave.
There's no path, so I couldn't fly.
Hannah is the one here with the trusty air mattress.
The air mattress is so
deflated. Okay, who's gonna go down for the vlog? Cora! Go down for the vlog. Yeah. She on the snowboard. She ready. She is ready. Here we go. Okay guys, we have Hannah going down on the snowboard. Go, X Games mode right now.
Obviously not.
No, yeah.
Hey guys, we're going down. We made it. Go. She coming at us. Oh, she a tortoise. She a tortoise.
We're good.
The sledding hill is lit tonight.
Oh my God.
She just dropped her shake.
Guys, something crazy happened to me.
Okay, guys. The crazy story time that Hannah, what happened to her. So we're at the sledding hill, and she parked on the road, which,
like, on the side.
On the side of the road. And then all of a sudden, and these two other girls did too. And there were, and then all of a sudden this cop pulls up. And
how did you know he was getting tickets?
Well, he just, like, walked by the cars and started writing down license plates.
He walked by the cars and he wrote down,
because there were, like, two other cars.
License plate numbers. And so the two other girls are on top of the sledding hill and they run down there. And I don't know, what did he say to them?
I don't know. I think he just told them that I was going to tow your car or whatever.
He told them.
It's an illegal parking zone.
Yeah, it's an illegal parking zone. And
she said they'll be out in 3 minutes.
It's an illegal parking zone. And so they were like, he was gonna tow them. And so then Hannah was like thinking, whatever, I'm not gonna go down there, whatever, give me a ticket. because she didn't know that he was going to tow them. And so then she goes down there a little after, and he goes,
he said, if you didn't come down 5 minutes earlier, I was going to tow your car.
He was going to tow her car if she didn't come down in 5 minutes. That's crazy. So,
it's a little intense.
It was intense. And she couldn't even do a U-turn on the street and just go into the parking lot. She had to go all the way around. So, yeah.
Mind blown.
Got the cookies. Should I do a taste test? They're hot. Would recommend.
Then somebody else eating cookies. I don't know if you're in it. I can't see.
There's another person coming out eating.
And then we got. Okay. What else do you wanna?
I'm eating cookies too.
And another person eating cookies.
Yeah, let's just go to the store to go.
Okay.
I'm gonna go.
Which store?
Yeah. How about like Target?
We're always there.
Is that a problem?
Yeah, I grab a mix of outside.
Well, do you really want to go to Kessler's?
Yeah. The grocery store. I don't know why.
Didn't someone's mom tell him that she should just stuff her bra with these because
yeah. In my wedding dress.
In your wedding dress.
More like her tortilla.
Hurricane Katrina! More like Hurricane Tortilla! Ow.
She's a bad actor.
On guard, things are just things.